And that means it's hot. The hotter it gets, the more we end up hearing this sound.
Music to our ears in this heat, right? With temperatures feeling nearly 100 degrees on a daily basis, you might be trying to find a way to stay cool. But what's not so cool is the big electric bill you get at the end of the month.
Our last one was about $200 higher than it's been.
So some people on social media are popping up umbrellas over their AC units to make them run a little easier.
Does it really make a difference? We sent NBC2's Gage Goulding out into the hot afternoon heat to investigate.
It's the refreshing sound of cool air being churned through your vents. It's also the sound of a growing electric bill.
I'll spend more money to stay cold.
Pictures like this have made their way around Southwest Florida social media pages. An umbrella propped up to cast shade on your outside AC unit, called a condenser. Will it really help save you some money, though? Let's put it to the test. Helping us out today is air conditioning expert Gordon Durand.
Right now, I'm hooking up the gauges so that I can check pressure and temperature relation.
Before you blow a gasket trying to figure out what all that means, it's a little computer that says if the AC unit is running correctly and efficiently.
Out in the Southwest Florida sun, according to the numbers, Gordon says this air conditioner unit is working 100% as it should be. So let's put it to the test. By putting up our umbrella, will it really make a difference? All right, we'll see you in about 30 minutes.
While we wait, what's your guess?
It may help. A minuscule, but not enough is the effort it takes to put the umbrella out there.
All right, our 30-minute timer is up. Our umbrella has been out the whole time shading the unit. And Gordon, are we seeing any difference on the meters?
Absolutely no change.
Nothing at all?
Not a bit.
So my umbrella, my $13 umbrella, didn't do anything?
Not a bit.
Not only is it a waste of time and money, putting any kind of cover over your AC unit could make it work even harder.
It's counterproductive to what the machine is trying to perform at.
In order to make cold, is you heat it up, and then the removal of the heat quickly makes cold.
Plus, your machine needs to breathe. The manufacturer says 18 inches all around and 6 feet of space on top. So what is the best way to shave a couple bucks off your cooling bill? Well, it's rather simple.
Twice per year maintenance and change your filters.
There is only one need for that umbrella, and it's not in your backyard.
Take the umbrella, go to the beach, enjoy your life.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Gage Goulding, NBC2.